Don't you know it's rude to interrupt a performance? But you are just in time, wizard. This is your final act.
Thank you. the beginning, there was the Dragon Titan, an immortal being capable of burning an entire world or rekindling a soul's lost spark. From the embers left in its wake, there came the race of dragons who harnessed the power of fire to rule the lands. As fire magic passed to younger races, dragons were pushed out of the fledgling worlds, seeking refuge neath the sleeping form of their ancestor. Their drake offspring formed alliances with roving human clans to rebel against their parents, ultimately establishing the Empire of Dragonspire.
As you pour the potion into his mouth, Alucane's swift arrow shivers and his maddened eyes soften.
I remember. I was cursed, as were all my people. Did Private Quinn send you? Tell him his arrow saved me, as mine once did him. The curse. I can feel the effects of the curse weakening. Now that we know it was the Banshee's curse, we will guard against it. Tell Private Quinn that we owe him a debt of gratitude. And thanks to you, Wizard, for freeing all of us.
I'm glad to see the elves again, even if they are a bit annoying. I never thought the curse would win, even for a moment. Still, I'm glad you helped my friend, Prince Alucane. Firecat Alley is much too dangerous, Wizard. Someone needs to warn the Headmaster. Please go tell Headmaster Ambrose about the curse upon the Fire Elves. I will stay here and warn the others.